हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू महिला धर्मचक्रम 3 2021। दिस इज़ योर होस्ट आयशी फरासी एंड आई एम हियर एट दिस मैसिव डाइनिंग एरिया विच आई शोड यू अर्लियर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ इट इज़ फुली पैक्ड एंड आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दिस मैसिव डाइनिंग एरिया वेयर यू नो द फूड इज़ बीन प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर लाइक लैक्स ऑफ पीपल एंड ऑल्सो द डाइनिंग एरिया वेर पीपल आर हैविंग फूड। वील ऑल्सो बी टॉकिंग टू मेनी ऑफ द पीपल ओवर हियर एंड वील गेट टू नो अबाउट देयर एक्सपीरियंस एज टू हाउ दे आर फीलिंग टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस मैसिव स्पिरिचुअल इवेंट हियर एट महेश्वरा महापिरामिड करतार। सो लेट्स गो। So this is how the serving area is. There are different counters over here and like more than 100 people are continuously working here to serve food to all the masters who have come here to attend the spiritual event. So right behind me you can see one of the serving counters over here, and most of the people who are serving over here are from the people from the Pyramid Seva Dal. Early in the morning, and that too in a winter season, all we want is hot food. And here I am at the dining area of Mahila Dhyanama Chakram, and it is early in the morning and there is a massive crowd, and as the day is passing by the crowd is increasing. So here we are at the serving counters. The organizers have set up a lot of serving counters so that people don't find it difficult to come here and to have food. So now let's find out what's there for the breakfast today. Hot upma, idli and chutney, and on the other side you can find sambar and other things to eat over here for the breakfast. And you can see how massive the crowd is for Mahila Dhyanama Chakram 3 2021. There are long queues at all the serving counters. So here at the serving counters, this is for the people who are coming for the first time. And after this, if you want more food, then you can just go on the opposite side or on the right side of this dining area. So you can see the crowd behind me, that how massive it is. And with this crowd you can just you know, imagine that how mega or massive this spiritual event is here at Maheshwara Mahapyramid Kartal, organized by Pyramid Spiritual Societies Movement and Pyramid Spiritual Trust Hyderabad. This is the massive dining area of Mahila Dhyanama Chakram 3 2021, and I must say that the food over here is free of cost for all the people who are coming here to attend the event, and also to all the masters who have come across from the globe. Round the clock people are working here for the breakfast, lunch and dinner, so that you don't find it difficult here to find food. And there are proper arrangements that are being done by the organizers so that people find it so that people don't find it difficult to find food and to stand in long queues. So that people don't have to stand in long queues, there are many different serving counters that are being placed over here, and almost like more than 100 people are working here at the serving counters to serve people around. So you can see the crowd behind me, that everybody is having breakfast over here. And after this we are also going to move to the breakfast part. This food which is being served over here at Mahila Dhyanama Chakram 3 2021, this food which is being served over here at the dining area is being prepared by the meditators and masters. So you can just imagine that how yummy this food is going to be and how energetic this food is going to be. I cannot resist myself more, so now I'm going to jump for the breakfast, and we will meet again in the lunch part and in the dinner part. On the other side you can find sambar and buttermilk, and people can have as many times as they want. And there are counters on the right side, there are counters on the left side, and you can see that people are working round the clock only for you. So come down to Mahila Dhyanama Chakram 3 2021. Annadanam, they say that it is a sacred offering of food, and here the Pyramid Spiritual Societies Movement and the Pyramid Spiritual Trust Hyderabad is offering food for everyone who are coming here across the globe, that is for lakhs of people at free of cost. So we request everyone who is coming across from the globe for here, that is for Annadanam, to come to the donation counters, and please do give your help. Let that be monetary or let that be physical help. Offering Annadanam for lakhs of people here at Mahila Dhyanamahachakram is not an easy task. And here, the Pyramid Spiritual Society's movement and the Pyramid Spiritual Trust Hyderabad is organizing food for everyone at free of cost. So here it is the donation counters that you are going to find at the exit of this dining area. You can help for Annadhanam by monetary support or by the physical support. For monetary support, they have a lot of options, that is credit card, debit card, the scanners, and by cash also. So there are a lot of people who are working round the clock at the donation counters, so do visit them. At the dining area of Mahila Dhyanamahachakram 3 2021, and here you can see that Khatri sir is here to meet all the masters from across the globe. He comes here in the dining area during breakfast, lunch and dinner, so that he can meet all the masters, and all the masters from across the globe come here to meet Khatri sir and take his blessings and shake hand with him. I just want you to see this beautiful visuals early in the morning here at the dining area of Mahila Dhyanamahachakram 3 2021.
Welcome to PMC English. I am Mahesh Agarwal from Mumbai. I am associate. In 2000 I have done a course past life regression. In 2006 I meet Khatri ji at Mumbai, and after that I am continuous associated with this PMC English, and I find absorb the lot of benefits of the meditation taught by Brahmarshi Subhash Khatri ji. He has simplify the meditation process, Anapanasati Dhyan, in a very simple manner. Anyone can do, and anyone can get benefit of this meditation. It is a wonderful result is giving your health, your physical health, your mental health, and prosperity, relationship, and all the fields it's cover. It give you the tension free life. It give a happiness in your life which is your own. It finds who are you. You can recognize by this meditation by yourself, and you find your purpose of the life, goal of the life. It is a very wonderful, and it is spread day by day. It is multifold spreading throughout the world. And Brahmarshi Pitama Khatri ji is spreading this in every village, in every city, in every country, in the all continents of the world. He is to spread this meditation system. He is continuous doing hard work, and the crores of peoples are now associated with. In the corona call, it saved so many lives from the depression, because the peoples are locked down in the, at that moment no one can go out from their houses, residence, and due on the Zoom session that teach meditation, or by the Zoom technology, we have reached to every house, and by the satellite TV channel we have reached in the every part of the India. Now the benefit realized in the corona call by the public, now the all become the masters, and they are spreading this Anapanasati meditation in every part of the world. We cannot imagine that how much people and how much quantum they are benefited from this Anapanasati meditation. It does a wonderful, great job. It is unforgettable. It is a great service to humanity, which improves the life of the people and public. We are always with anyone who want to learn this meditation, he can join on the Zoom session, and he can call on our very so many call centers in all language, in various parts of the world. In India they can learn this meditation, and the Khatri ji have a great work. They have connected this meditation with the pyramid energy. Now the Khatri ji constructed 20,000 pyramid in the Andhra and Telangana. As on date, the biggest pyramid in Kadthal, Hyderabad, which accommodate 8,000 people at a time, If you come to Kartal, you sit in the pyramid, you will get a wonderful experience. You will become thoughtless. It will change your life. And the second biggest pyramid in the Bangalore, Pyramid Valley. You can observe anywhere. You can get the benefit of this pyramid energy by you can put a small pyramid on your head and sit in your home and get the benefit of the pyramid energy. The pyramid energy and meditation, the both combined gives a wonderful experience to everyone. Thanks a lot. So nice of you.
Whenever we come out, all we are worried about is the food. And here at Maheshwara Mahapyramid Kartal, Hyderabad, you can find different commercial stalls that have been put up by people who have come from outside. You can find variety of food here, right from, you know, Pani Puri or Idli, breakfast and various fast food over here too. So you need not worry about the food over here. If you don't like the food at the Anandaram, then you can come down here at the stalls, or in between, if you're hungry and you want to have something over here, then there are different stalls of variety of foods over here. And at back of my side, I guess you can see those stalls. So have a look at the stalls. You can find people here of all the age groups, and here we have a small master with us, and we're going to talk with him, and we're going to know how exciting this Dhanama Chakram 12 2021 is. Hi.
Hi. Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Raman.
With whom did you come here?
With my mother.
So do you find this event exciting or it's quite boring over here?
It's quite exciting.
Exciting. Did you make any friends over here?
No.
So, this is for the first time that you have come here for this event, or you regularly come?
I come regularly for the year.
Okay. So, you are a meditator?
Yeah.
So, how do you feel when you meditate?
There were no feelings.
No feelings. Why so?
I don't know.
Okay. So, you feel peaceful, or how is it?
Peaceful.
Like, how is your experience when you meditate?
When I meditate, I think I am peaceful.
You're peaceful. So, you love meditating?
Yes.
Okay. So here, are you doing the morning meditation, night meditation?
Yes.
So this is Shaman with us, and he says that it is quite exciting over here. And if a kid is saying that the event is quite exciting, just imagine that how massive and how amazing this event is. So I want everyone to come down over here. Let that be your weekend, or let that be the weekdays. Come and witness this massive event on your own. You know, generally we don't have food without we getting a proper feedback about it. So here are a few of the people who are eating at the commercial stalls of the food, and let us talk to them and let us know their experience as to how they are feeling here at Dhanama Chakram 12 2021 and also how the food is. So let us take a feedback from these masters. Hi.
Hi.
Can you please tell your name?
My name is Harshita.
So from where did you come?
I'm from Hyderabad.
So how are you finding this Dhanama Chakram 12?
It's very excited actually, and we are going to explore so many things here. So I'm really super excited to learn so many things here.
So you are a part of any of the organizations over here of Pyramid Spiritual Societies movement?
Yeah, I'm working as a volunteer and AP president for PIMA. So yeah, the works are going on very well.
So what all events are being done by the PIMA members?
Every day we are having a 1 hour session for PIMA. Like, we are going to perform the activities, so many activities, like joining new people in the PIMA and telling them about the importance of the youth and meditation and ahimsa. And we are having different type of cultural activities.
So coming to the main part, that is, you're sitting at a commercial stall. So I want you to give a feedback to all the audience that how the food is and how delicious the food is, or whether it is worth the price that they're taking.
Actually, the whole year we are waiting for the DMC, and the main part is also food, because we find Sattvic food here and pure vegetarian food here, and that is really beneficial for meditators, and the food is really very tasty, and the prices are also very nice, good and affordable.
So this was Harshita with us, who is the president for Andhra Pradesh PIMA. So she says that the food is yummy and it is worth the price. So do come and visit all the stalls over here, and you can find variety of food, and you can also customize the food according to your needs and taste.